followed by Flaherty. Graveman had given up 5 home runs coming in. That one laced in the air. Left field got ride. Goodbye, home run. Back to back. Alvarez and Schoop. And the Orioles have a 4-3 lead.